Now this story was told to me about a man of 83. He had an old grist mill in the valley by the stream. And a young boy from Bakerville and the old man at the mill, they would sit out on the old iron bridge and sing. My granddad, 13, when he rode to Hurricane on an old gray mule with a 10-pound sack of coal. But one day as he rode by, a tear came to his eye, 'cause that day he could tell something was wrong. Now the mill at Hurricane is rusty and decayed, and they paved the road that goes to Bakerville. My granddad died that day, and the young man moved away, and he still remembers Anderson's old. Years have passed away, but it seems like yesterday when Aunt Dorothy tells the story line by line. Elwin was just 13 on his way to Hurricane. And Mama said, "Be home by supper time." To a place I belong, the place my granddad used to be. One more stop to see the mill and the graveyard on the hill, and I wonder, will there be a place for me? Now the mill at Hurricane, rusty, they paved the road that goes to Bakerville. Many things have changed today since my granddad went away. He longs to see Anderson old mill. My granddad died today, another good man.